Cabin crew, please prepare the aircraft for departure. Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome aboard Qantas Flight 107 to Beijing. My name is Simon Mackenzie Hicks, and I'm your customer service manager. I'd also like to introduce our customer service supervisor, the lovely Rebecca Wigger. On behalf of Captain James Bolan and the crew, it is our pleasure having you. We'd appreciate your attention for a few moments while we take you through our safety procedures.
各位旅客，了解飞机上的安全措施是非常重要的。现在，请您注意看空服人员的示范，或者是您前方的电视荧幕。Today,
you're flying on a Qantas Airbus A330. We know you're more than capable of operating a seatbelt, but here are a few points on how this one works. Fasten your seatbelt by inserting the clasp into the buckle and tighten by pulling the strap. Undo your seatbelt by lifting the buckle flap. You must have your seatbelt done up low and tight during takeoff, landing, and whenever the seatbelt sign is on. While seated at all other times, we recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened. If oxygen is required, a mask will drop from above. Pull down firmly to activate the oxygen. Put it on quickly and tighten the strap. Oxygen will flow without the bag inflating. Fit your own mask first, and then help others. Your seat has a life jacket, under it, next to it, or in the leg rest. The crew are now demonstrating how...
to Beijing, where the local time is 10 minutes past 10 on Friday the 5th of January. With your safety in mind, please stay in your seat until the captain has switched off the seatbelt sign. If your mobile phone is handy, you can now take it off flight mode. If you have onward or connecting flights, please make sure you collect your bags and clear customs and immigration first, as bags for onward flights are not automatically transferred here. And again, for those of you connecting on to the Air France flight to Charles de Gaulle, Paris, please contact the ground staff to assist with your connection. Please take care when opening overhead lockers, as bags may have moved and could fall out. Remember to check your seat and seat pocket for personal belongings. Once the seatbelt sign is off, you'll be leaving through the forward doors on the left-hand side. Just a reminder that smoking, the use of e-cigarettes, is not permitted unless there is a designated smoking area in the terminal. Once again, please remain seated until the seatbelt signs have been switched off. On behalf of Qantas, I'd like to thank you for flying with us today. We hope you've enjoyed your journey with us, and we look forward to seeing you again soon. Thank you and good evening.
Hello, 为了安全起见，请您继续保留在座位上，直到扣好安全带的信号灯熄灭为止。您身旁有手提电话，现在可以打开和使用。如果有旅客需要在北京转机到其他地方的话，请您下机后自己领取行李，办理海关手续，然后前往转机台。 如果有转机的疑问，请您下机后跟我们的地勤人员联络。当你离开飞机，打开行李柜时，请小心，以免行李会滑落下来。请您仔细检查自己的座位和椅背口袋，不要遗忘个人物品。再次重复一次，请您继续保留在座位上，直到我们的飞机安全地停入机场大楼。 在此，我代表机长、座舱长及全体机组人员，感谢您今天搭乘我们的班机，希望在不久的将来再会为您服务。晚安，再见，谢谢。